Hey guys, I have a Ramui and Shein mushroom item haul. So this is a very large mix of stuff. There's some tapestries, lots of like camis and accessories and that. So let's kind of start. There's like this little cute little cami top. I have so many camis and they're honestly just easier for me to show than trying on everyone. Because I've been getting hot so easily. Lately it's been so hot outside. And like, I'm trying not to turn my AC up too much because my electric bill's been getting stupid. Keep the sun is. I gotta take a look at that one. This one says, have a good time. That's another one I gotta cut a tag off of. Some of these I got tags off, and some of them I didn't. And this one. We have these little hair ties. I guess I didn't take off as many tags as I thought I did, because I'm still coming across a bunch of them. All these cute little mushroom hats. I like some of these. Some of these remind me of like old like 70s mushroom prints almost. Oh, it's Doogie Doogie. Being Doogie Woog. Yes, yes. I told you, she likes to be the co-star. And, like, almost every time, unless she's, like, sleeping in the living room. This one is, like, a wraparound. Like that. But look at that print. It's so cute. Uh-oh. I had to move the Duke. She was trying to steal my spot. I go to grab a new battery and a pair of scissors for these tags. And this little baby encroaching on my land. More cute little camis. I keep saying camis, but they're like cropped tank tops. But I like that since I'm high-waisted. Now there is this little knitted cropped top. I'm plastic. What's new? What are you chewing on, plastic lady? Got this cat. This is like a little halter. A little pajama set here. A little summer one. Like just a weird little mushroom thing. This one's a set. With these little shorts. Do you ever stop, Duke? Let me see her little head bobbing in the background over here. She's being naughty. Trying to eat plastic. Okay. Another little like halter tank, and this little crop tee with a cute little mushroom fairy. A pajama set. So it's got this t-shirt, basically a little black t-shirt with a couple of mushrooms on the boobage.
Hey, this fucking cat. She be snatching stuff.
Alright, and then it comes with these pants. They were upside down. And pajama pants. Nice and stretchy. And like a kind of lightweight material. I feel like I would just wear these as my pants. There's nothing that, like, to me screams pajama pants about them. And some little pajama shorts. And another little tank that came with that. That's part of the set. Then we got this, like, what do they call it? Kimono top. Whatever you want to call it. I thought this was cute, and I love these. A bunch of different button-ups. I've been so happy that I see, like, Romwe and Shein, like, getting all these mushroom print items. You guys don't even understand. I feel like a crazy person with... I just get my, like, obsessive things. Between, like, my cat stuff and mushroom stuff. Though I still get picky about, like... prints and stuff. Like, there's a lot of cat prints on things that I'm just like, nah, it doesn't do it for me. And this. That little, like, morel mushrooms, and we got the fly agaric, and some bolts, and some inky cap I see. And I'm trying to identify what I can identify. And like a rosette or whatever the hell. I'm trying to do all these button ups together because I got a bunch of them. I love these because I like to just like throw them on over stuff. Kind of like wear them open. But sometimes I button them. But I don't know. These are super lightweight too. And like some of these will be like in the unisex and some will be in the guys and some will be in the girls. I would say they're pretty unisex shirts, but it just depends. Like in the guys, you'll have larger sizing. The girls, at least on Romwe, will stop at like a large or extra large, depending on the shirt. It seems very random, honestly. This has even more types of mushrooms on it. Let's see. I was trying to see if they had like chanterelles and no, I see a lot of different amida varieties. How do you say that? Liberties. Same as the Mario mushroom. Same this variety. They usually come out of little like bulbs, but there's so many different varieties. There's like a white one. And there's yellows and oranges. And they come in a lot of different colors in the button up. I'm like trying to flip the color on this. Look, a little pastel mushroom shirt. Yeah, I love it. I think that's all the button ups. I might find one that I missed, but for now. Because, you know, we're a mess over here. We have some t-shirts though. I love this. Video games and mushrooms. That's like pretty much how my online handle started as Mushroom Destroyer. Was like, okay, well, it was a couple different things, but like I kind of put video games as part of that. And then I was thinking like, what sounds like a cool handle, but could also be like a band name, but also like represents me in like some weird way. So I started with like this like OCD obsession thing I had for a while with kicking mushrooms over in the yard if I saw them growing, because my mom said they could kill you. So for me that was like, okay, so it has a quirky background, but also if I don't feel like explaining the story, like some people are like, oh, Mario or something, I'm like, yeah, whatever. It has one of those, but it also sounds like a band name. That might be the most convoluted explanation of my online handle. But I've been using it since MySpace, since 2005. This is all like Amida's bolts and Ickles. and oak case, something like that. Some mushy teas. Like skirt here. And my little skirt. These little mushrooms that have like hearts on it. It's so cute. A pajama dress. Or no, set. Honestly, like this shirt's cute. I wear it with like a cute skirt. Guys. The one thing like pajama shorts, I don't feel like I can get away with wearing out as much as like a pajama top or pajama pants. Just because pajama shorts are like cut in a certain way where like my butt will kind of hang out because I have a big ass. Like, I'm not gonna lie, like, it's kind of obvious. Hi, baby. And so like pajama shorts, like, it's fine for like bumming around the house in, but you know, if I don't want my ass hanging out when I'm walking around outside, I mean, certain situations I don't care. I would have loved if there's a way I can copy this font that says mushroom and put destroyer on it. Wouldn't that just be like perfection? But knowing me, I'd probably fuck it up. I have this print again, but this tank is a little bit different. It has the halter tank versus the two strap on the other one. But I love this print so much. I wish they would come out with dresses with the mushroom print. Like, I would love this print on a dress like this. There's another t-shirt. Everyone, you know, everyone recognizes a Fly Agaric or Amida Muscat. I am terrible at Latin names, but yeah. Everyone recognizes that as Mario. This is like a nightgown, but I thought about modding this in some way. Like, shortening it and then using the bottom half for a separate skirt. Like, so I'd have like a little baby doll dress and then a skirt. I don't know. Would I ruin it? Maybe. But, get on sale. I know at least I'll get a skirt out of it, because I'm pretty good at that. That's like, anyone who starts to think I can sew really well, I'm like, no. I said I have a couple things I can do really well, and then other things are basically a coin flip. I will never claim that I'm like some fantastic sewer. What I am is pretty alright at making skirts. Especially like my one type of skirt that I like to make, which is like a semi-pleated. Here's another button up that I missed. Clothing bits and boops in here. This skirt. Which I think is cool. This like patterning. This would be cool on a dress too, actually. This is a little tie around halter. So this would be cool on a dress too. I keep like, wish there was a way I could be like, hey, Shein or Romwe, please, you have the fabric, obviously, or you have the pattern to print this fabric. Please make dresses out of this. Like, but I don't know how to like, do they listen to people if they make requests or suggestions? Like, it'd be nice. I've tried to like contact Shein on Instagram and be like, hey, make more mushroom stuff but with like dresses. This is very simple. But yeah, I don't, obviously I'm not sure like how much of their social media, you know. They're a large company, so they're not gonna see everybody's shit. But I tried to throw it on a few things before.
Sparkling mushroom. Sparkle shroom.
They have like this, supposed to be like a bikini set. As you can tell, they'll tie around. It's like a hot mess though, of strings right now. This is a swim wrap. This like little, isn't this cute? Ah! Scarf. I'm like clashing so many mushroom patterns now though. Okay, we got a cute little mushroom swimsuit. So this is the top. And these are the bottoms, which I'm gonna pull a little plastic thing out of. I just get in the habit of washing them even though they come from a factory. I don't know. I did it with my last thing of swimsuits, so might as well. Another swimsuit. So I have this bikini top. This is a plus size. It has this little wrap. And then the bottom is pretty basic. It's just like a regular black bikini bottom. Well, not really bikini. It's just swim bottom. Why am my brain not gonna work, guys? I'm trying so hard and my brain is like, sometimes I feel like my brain is screaming. Of like tapestries and pillowcases. So some of them is like the pillowcases are like the matching to the tapestry. I don't know why I'm thinking so hard to get those words out, but I'll do my best to try to show a basic idea. Ugh. See, that's the thing with the tapestries, they're hard to show. We have pillowcases for a lot of these, you'll be able to see, because the pillowcases are like the scaled down version of a lot of these. So. Okay, here's another tapestry. This is like the pattern for it. This one does have chanterelles. Chanterelles are six mushrooms, which are in season right now. So they grow wild around my state in Missouri. I've been seeing people, I'm in a bunch of mycology groups, which mycology just means to study mushrooms and all that fun stuff. And people show other mushroom hunting finds, and chanterelles really pop in July. They like wet and hot. There's this cute little tapestry pattern. Why you defy me? Got another tapestry. This is like a big flag almost. Yeah, like this is a huge one. Tapestries. A lot of these I don't even get be able to hang them up till we get a house, but you'll be seeing a lot of tapestries whenever we get a house. Because I got a lot, I'm gonna hang them up. It's gonna be real, like, some real hippie fuckery. That's what I'm saying. Few pillowcases here. So, we can spread these out because these are basically the same pattern as the. So you get a better idea of some of those things. because these are all tapestries. So these are, like I said, the scaled down versions. Kind of gives you a little better idea. I do have some mushroom light sets. Aren't these freaking adorable? I checked, and I definitely got through all the clothing stuff. So now we're gonna move on to like accessory stuff. So I got this little like makeup bag. A decent size. I got these earrings. There's some wall decor. It kind of got a little bit, like a little piece of stem got broken off, but I did get a refund for this one, so I'll repair it sometime anyway. It might look a little wonky. Here's another wall decor item. Has like a little snail. It's like this little snail on top of the mushroom. I have this little set with these little earrings and this little adjustable bracelet. A doogie coming back. Some little hooks. They're just meant for light stuff. A little keychain. Uh-oh, doogie-o. Hi, Doog. You came back. See, we got some different little mushroom stickers. And I dropped the little box on the ground, but here's those ones. Put the other ones on the ground soon enough. Of course, if I move now, Dookie's gonna steal where I'm sitting. This little mushroom necklace, which is pretty cute. I'll do a flat lay for like the smaller, because there's a bunch of smaller like jewelry items. Like I even have trouble getting the bigger ones to focus, so you can see it's a little complicated sometimes. These were the little stickers that fell on the floor. So we're gonna do a flat lay and be right back. I got one last little thing. Look at this cute little mushroom guy. He's so cute. Anyway, that'll be all for this mushroom haul. You can subscribe if you want, because I post random shit.